friends, welcome to JJ Slot. I've got $200 I'm going to try on Ultra Rush Gold. Let's check it out here. There's the Progressives, ground to 14,069, major 1403. I've already got $200 loaded up there. I'll start on the penny denomination and some $2 spins. You can do up to a $3 max bet on the penny. We'll switch to the 2 cent in a minute here. So we need six orbs. The gold symbols will last for 3 spins. If we get another gold symbol, it'll reset us at 3 spins. And then we need this symbol on the first, third, or fifth reel to start the bonus. Oh, nice. So we got another gold symbol, so that saves us here. Come on, we need another gold symbol. Or one of these. Oh, shoot. $320. We're already down about $30 here. Try some $3 max bets on the penny denomination. That's a nice one. Come on, where's some more of those gold symbols here? Nothing. So it's gone. That would have been $25. Come on, Ultra Rush Gold, show us what you can do. Okay. Let's try some 2 cent denomination, some $3 bets. Up to $6 max bet. Oh, nice. We get 3 extra spins here. Just randomly saves you sometimes. Oh yeah, and we got 3 gold symbols altogether now. Another gold one. Last spin, or else just 3 regular ones. 3 more orbs. Come on. Oh wow, it saved us again. It really wants to give us that bonus, you guys. That's cool. We have to get it. Come on. You're not gonna save us twice and not give us it. For real? It did too. Okay. Okay. Even with all those chances, we couldn't do it. This game seems tough, you guys. Well, I guess I haven't played it too much. Maybe I probably just didn't time it right. But, yeah, usually, I don't think I've ever rocked this machine yet, so hopefully we can make that super nice comeback here. We're down 160 at the moment. Do it. Man. I think this time. No? Shoot. Try another 100 here, so that's 300 in. All right. On my last session, I put in 300 and made that nice comeback, so maybe that'll happen again. Let's try couple $4 spins here. And back to $3. Try some 5 cent denomination, couple $5 spins. Good. Shoot, just needed one more. Come on. Another gold one. Yes. Alright. So we got a $5 bet bonus. We get 3 spins in total. I already done one of them here. Last spin. Yes, the game can award you 3 extra as well if you don't get any, or just randomly it'll give you that sometimes. And as long as one lands, it gives you 3 spins, so we have 3 spins left. And 3 spins left. Last spin. Nice. Very nice. Come on, let's fill the page. Okay, let's see what we got here. If we filled the page, we would have got an extra $100.
pretty nice, pretty nice. $160. Put in $300 in total on this session. So that was that mini comeback. Okay. So let's go back to the, let's try the penny again. Some $3 spins here. Oh man, $25, $50, a spin at the wheel. Just missed it all though. So it saved our gold one. We get three more spins. It's hard to get that last one, you guys. That's a nice one. Let's keep getting those gold ones. It's a $50 orb there. Very nice. Three more. Oh man. Last spin. So we just need two more orbs. Come on, last spin here. Oh, yes, it saved us. Sweet. Come on, we have to get this. One more. There we go. And we got another $50 orb. Very nice. Okay, let's go. Let's get that wheel. One of these symbols should say wheel bonus. Hopefully we can get it to land. Last spin. Okay. $115. Very nice. Mon gold symbol. Yeah. Alright. Two more spins. And we need that gold symbol. Okay, it saved us. Maybe we'll get it again here. Okay, so we did good on the 5 cent, and we did alright on the 1 cent there. Let's try the 2 cent. Some $3 spins. Okay, this game has random bonuses as well. Sweet. I thought it did. Oh, okay, so it just gave us a nice line hit. $45. Okay. Oh yeah, we just need one more, you guys. One orb, anywhere. Come on, last spin. Oh, it's even saved us. We have to get it. We have to. There we go. Yes, we got the wheel. Alright, it saved us. 3 extra games here. Let's get another wheel. Miner's $100. Very nice bonus. So we're just down about 120 at the moment. Put in 300 in total on this session. It's been letting us play. That's always nice when it lets you play a bit. Get some nice bonuses. Oh man. Can we get it again? Two more spins. And we just need two orbs. There we go. So we have $50 there. It's a good one. Too bad. $77. Hey, we're getting up there, making that comeback. Let's get that sweet bonus now. Try a couple $4 bets. Ultra Rush Gold. Let's see what you can do here. I think I'm just gonna play this and see if it'll give us that nice comeback or not. $20. Come on, do that screen shake. Man, give us a sweet bonus and we'll make that comeback. That's what we need. Yes. 8 free spins awarded. Nudging Wilds added to the reels. Very nice. Let's see how this goes. 2 cent denomination, $4 spins. get like a page of wilds here. Hey, that's a good one. It says game pays $70. Nice. We're on spin 5 of 8. Oh, come on. Something nice here. So, I mean, not huge, but it's something. 82.80. See how this goes. Come on, let's get another spin at that wheel. Or else some huge numbers. No way, that's it? Shoot. That's a cheesy one. $16 on a $4 bet. Saved there. Okay, $50 line win right there. Oh yes, we got saved again. Come on, where's all these orbs? We just need 3 more orbs. There they are. gold symbol. Come on. Gold symbol. Shoot. Get the screen to shake again. This session never really put us up ahead, but it's been letting us play quite a while, I must say that. Got to see lots of bonuses, so that's nice. Nothing huge though, all just kind of like decent wins. Let's try another 50. That's 350 in total on this session. $30. That elephant's the second best symbol besides the tiger there. Okay. Well, that last little bit did nothing really, but we got to see lots of bonuses, had a little bit of fun there, made a mini comeback, but I just put it all in trying to win more, so, but that's how it goes sometimes. 350 in and nothing out, my friends. Take care. See you next time.